Search continues for Tennessee school teacher Eliza Fletcher. Authorities believe the 34-year-old was kidnapped while she was out on a jog near the University of Memphis. Video shows a man forcing the mother of two into an SUV before dawn Friday. Police have charged Cleotha Abston with Fletcher's kidnapping. Bond was set at $500,000. He is expected in Memphis again tomorrow in a courtroom there.